did Tom's custom exhaust job here.
Yeah, right. It's working good, man.
That is sick, though. Yeah, I remember when you had the pipes at work before you had this end welded onto it.
Yeah, and then I welded these tips on after. I wasn't going to do that, but I decided to.
It gave a little more popple, huh?
Oh, yeah, definitely, man. A lot more popple.
What was the exhaust line before you did that little pipe?
Just a muffler.
Just a little tiny muffler.
This came up, and it was just a muffler right here. I still got the muffler.
So this is like your custom header.
Right, exactly. It looks pretty badass, though, huh?
Can you tighten the belt up on this, or is that just the way it is?
Oh, no, it's one of those centrifugal clutches.
Yeah.
Where it squeezes the belt, you know? And these pulleys change.
Yeah.
You know? Oh, it up this hill right here, Randy?
Yeah.
It accelerates, man.
Oh, yeah, this thing's way more.
You know what I mean?
Yeah,
it accelerates up this hill here.
Mine would go up this hill real slow.
Accelerate.
Yeah. Accelerate. That's badass. I wonder if you were in the house already. Like, I pulled up like that. I was like, he's in the house. I was like, damn.
You know?
Yeah. I was like, as I said, I was messing around with that car. I found that down. What is it? Yeah, man. That's awesome. Oh, that's a shut-off switch.
Yeah.
I didn't even know it had a shut-off switch here. That's pretty cool.
Yeah, it fucking goes, man, huh?
It does go.
That's a setup there, that Comet.
You got some twigs in there.
Yeah, there's a cover that goes over there. Yeah, I wanted to make sure that the belt was wearing right, you know?
Yeah. Hey, this thing's nice and hot. Like I said, when I went up.
All right, tear it up. Nice work. Nice work, Randy. Gonna die someday.